Spironolactone. A potassium-sparing diuretic that acts by antagonism of aldosterone in the distal renal tubules. It is used mainly in the treatment of refractory edema in patients with congestive heart failure, nephrotic syndrome, or hepatic cirrhosis. Its effects on the endocrine system are utilized in the treatments of hirsutism and acne, but they can lead to adverse effects. From Martindale, The Extra Pharmacopoeia, 30th ed., p. 827.